Six places for the archery competitions at the delayed Tokyo 2020 Olympic Games were on Saturday sealed at the America's Continental Qualification Tournament in Monterrey, Mexico. Brazil, Canada, and Ecuador won the three women places. Colombia, Chile, and Mexico won the three men's places.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.